every way, you know, and feeling ko naman kasi parang, you know, yung teenage life ko, tapos na ako dun sa mga happy-happy. Kaya naman, ngayon talagang all out ako sa work ko.
You were once linked to Alex. Is it true? Like, is there a truth that you reported her before? During journey?
Alex? Yeah. No. Kasi Alex, we all know na she's na sobrang respetado ng babae and I respect her so much. Kaya naman, if ever maniligaw ako, I would wanna make sure na totoo yung nararamdaman ko and na hindi ko siya lolokoy or kung ano man yung mga bagay na magiging kakasama. Kaya naman, right now, parang we're getting to know each other. Yun, kasama ko siya sa Pure Love and sobrang enjoy lang ako naka-work siya. And I'm so looking forward and I'm hoping na sana makatrabaho ko siya.
Ano yung mamimiss mo dito sa Pure Love?
Ito kasing Pure
Except
Love.
Except kay Alex.
Ito kasing Pure Love, yung cast namin, it's ano eh, parang first time kong ma-experience na halos magkaka-age kami. So, kumbaga, para kaming magbabarkada lang na nilagay sa isang teleserye. Kaya naman, siguro yung bonding namin, yung bonding talaga ng grupo. Every time I'm with them, parang never ko na-feel na malungkot ako. Parang sobrang ano, enjoy lang kami talaga. Kaya yun yung mamimiss ko, yung bonding namin.
Tapos in every teleserye that you do, di ba, may mga natututunan ka. Ano yung natutunan mo on this Pure Love project?
Siguro, ano, yung pagiging patience talaga. You know, for me, I think acting is all about patience. Show business is all about patience. And, you know, parang should appreciate everything na dumarating sa'yo. Kasi yung iba, tinitake for granted. So ako, dito ko na-feel talaga na yung talagang pagod na pagod talaga. Pero, I still smile kasi at the end of the day, it's for me. It's my blessing. Ooh. Kaya yun yung natutunan.
What's next to you after this Pure Love?
Yeah, last day taping namin sa Pure Love on November 10 and by November 11, the next day, I'm gonna start resuming for Pasyon de Amor. So, parang walang pahinga and I'm really excited na magsimula.
It's another teleserye.
Yeah, with EJ Falcon and Jay Cuenca.
Ano yung magiging character mo dito?
Ako yung bunsong kapatid ni Jay Cuenca and EJ Falcon na kalab team ni Colleen. Magkakapatid din sila eh. Colleen Garcia, Ellen Adarna, and RC Munoz.
Ano yung magiging takbo ng story?
Basically, it's about ano eh. It's about revenge. It's about ano, choosing revenge or love. Parang yung family namin, gusto namin maghigante. But then again, may mga mamimit kami, mga babae. May in love kami. So, at the end of the day, mamimili kami between revenge or love.
Last, ano masasabi mo na even up, kumbaga tuloy-tuloy, no? Hindi ko pinabayaan ng ABS na after nitong Pure Love, eh, kasi nanagan pa siya di Amor. Ano masasabi mo dun sa opportunity na yun?
I just feel really thankful and grateful and I'm just really glad na siguro nakita nila yung potential ko sa pag-acting and siguro hindi lang yun. Sobrang happy ko lang na siguro nakita nila yung ano, yung hard work ko as an actor, as a worker. Kaya naman, I think it's one of the qualities kaya nila ako kinukuha.